What do you have to lose?
Trump is denying visas to same-sex partners of foreign diplomats and United Nations employees.
You think being gay is a choice?
Absolutely.
My next guests have been forced to undergo DNA testing to establish a biological connection with their own children.
I was told that I am ineligible to donate blood because I'm a gay man. My blood could save a life, but instead it's over here boiling.
Barring transgender individuals from serving in the military.
A new rule would allow faith-based adoption organizations to deny their services to LGBTQ couples.
Enough is enough. Vote proud.